I picked up these beautiful millefiori glass beads. So these are potentially Murano glass.